I'm using code 55rail for some new guardrails. I measured and cut two pieces of rail with my razor saw, then filed down both ends of both rails. I marked and bent each end of each rail so that they almost meet in the middle. A bit of red and brown paint weathers the rail. I'm using my NMRA's clearance gauges flangeway pins to align the rails. A few dabs of CA glue fastens the rails in place, and a final touch-up paint. Let's run a train across it to make sure there's no problems.